Yakshagana generally has many conclusions. Conclusions are done in a beautiful way with the help of a song, and of course many of the songs are devoted to Lord Krishna. And here is one such unforgettable classical song, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana. Generally Yakshagana continues throughout the night, and by the early morning, beginning of the dawn, it concludes. So it is a suprabhata, or a good morning offer to Lord Krishna. Here in several stanzas, the artist is trying to present Krishna's good morning with the view of Rukmini, Yashoda, and of course other gopikas as well. We can notice the shades of differences in every character in the same costume itself.
Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana. Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ramanane Belagaidu Elinuta, Ramanane Belagaidu, Ramanane Belagaidu Elinuta, Ranganayaka Rajiva Lochana, Ramanane Belagaidu Elinuta, Angane Lakumita Patijane Bisidelo, Angane Lakumita Patijane Bisidelu, Angane Lakumita Patijane Bisidelu, Angane Lakumita Patijane Bisidelu, Angane Lakumita Patijane Bisidelu, Sringarada Nidesakinuta, Sringarada Nidesakinuta, Nidesakinuta, Vega Yelinuta, Nidesaku, Vega Yelu, Nidesaku, Vega Yelu, Yedelu, Belagaitu, Yelu, Belagaitu, Yelu, Belagaitu, Belagaitu. Pakshi Rajanu Bandu ಬಾಗಿಲೊಳಗೆ ನಿಂತು, ಶಿರಾಜನು ಬಂದು ಬಾಗಿಲೊಳಗೆ ನಿಂತು, Rangava ಹೃದಯ ದಂಗಳದಲ್ಲಿ ತಾವ್ ರಂಗವಲ್ಲಿಯನಿಕ್ಕೆ ರಂಗವಲ್ಲಿಯನೇಕೆ 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 ಸಂತರ್ಪಣೆಯಾದುದು ಅರ್ಪಣೆಯಾದುದು ರಸ ಸಂತರ್ಪಣೆಯಾದುದು ಸಹೃದಯ ಪದದುಳ್ ತೀರ್ಪಿಗೆ ಸಿಗದನು ಭೂತಿಯ ನೇರ್ಪಡಿಸಿರ್ಪ ತೀರ್ಪಿಗೆ ಸಿಗದನು ಭೂತಿಯ ಏರ್ಪಡಿಸಿರ್ಪ ಆತ್ಮಕಲೆಗೆ ಮಂಗಳನ ಮನಂ ಆತ್ಮಕಲೆಗೆ ಮಂಗಳನ ಮನ ಆತ್ಮಕಲೆಗೆ ಮಂಗಳನ ಮನ ಕುಮುದ ದಳಲೋಚನೆಗೆ ಕಾಮಾರಿ ನಾಯಕಿಗೆ ವಿಮಲ ಕೋಮಲ ಗಾತ್ರ ಶರ್ವಾಣಿಗೆ ಕುಮುದ ದಳಲೋಚನೆಗೆ ಕಾಮಾರಿ ನಾಯಕಿಗೆ ವಿಮಲ ಕೋಮಲ ಗಾತ್ರ ಶರ್ವಾಣಿಗೆ ಸರ್ವಜನ್ಮ ಮಾತೆಗೆ ದಂಗಲನ ಪ್ರೀತೆಗೆ
I think Ranganayaka has really snatched your hearts, especially in the last stanza when the Gopikas are waiting for Krishna and they are cleansing their yards and of course presenting beautiful Rangavalli as well in the yard, front yard. You could notice how every woman is getting ready in the early morning, in the wee hours of day, how they are making their hairdo and then they are presenting the Rangavalli, and the very heart itself is used as an altar to invoke Krishna, and there they are presenting the Rangavalli or the embroidery designs in their hearts in waiting of Krishna. And this is the hallmark of Sattvika Abhinaya. And of course, how the early morning activities like churning the buttermilk and all goes on. And even the birds, they are waiting for the arrival of Krishna and they are singing the glory of Krishna. All this has been brought out without the help of any external thing, and it's completely Angika and Sattvika. The world of it is unforgettable as well.